This video is sponsored by Baby Bliss Mom and Baby Shop.
So we went to see the doctor and she was like, I can't give birth naturally, I have to do a CS. The first thing that came out of my mind was, how much? Because I had not planned for the cost. And the doctor said, during a born home, we don't think about how we will take the baby out. On Saturday, early in the morning, I woke up and I said, no, I'll go home. So I had already packed my thing, discharged myself, even the doctor had come. And the nurses were like, what do you mean discharge? I told them that my brain needs to mean it's not hard. Like 2 hours and I couldn't sleep. I was feeling as if I'm coming to faint or something. I don't know. And I was crying. So I had to go back to the hospital on the Sunday. Once I've discharged myself on the Saturday. When I went there, the nurses were like, see, I catch yourself in coffee.
This video was brought to you by Baby Bliss Mom and Baby Shop.